What would you do if you could know about a healthcare concern way before real problems occurred? See a professional sooner? Save up for a potential surgery in advance? Well, Intel, alongside Philips, a healthcare company, are paving the way to just that. I'm Stephanie Essen. Find out how we're getting closer in this IDZ Weekly. Using Intel Xeon scalable processors and the OpenVINO toolkit, Intel and Philips tested two healthcare use cases for deep learning inference models, one on x-rays of bones for bone age prediction modeling, and the other on CT scans of lungs for lung segmentation. In these tests, Intel and Philips achieved a speed improvement of 188 times for the bone age prediction model and a 38 times speed improvement for the lung segmentation model over the baseline measurements. AI techniques like object detection and segmentation can help radiologists identify issues faster and more accurately, which can translate to better prioritization of cases, better outcomes for more patients, and reduced costs for hospitals. So how are AI techniques like this possible? It all comes down to using CPUs instead of GPUs. Until recently, GPUs were really the only prominent hardware solution for accelerating deep learning, but they have inherent memory constraints that data scientists have had to work around when building models in the past. CPUs, in this case, Intel Xeon scalable processors, don't have those same memory constraints and can accelerate complex hybrid workloads. And for medical imaging, this is vital as models are typically memory intensive. For a large subset of AI workloads, Intel Xeon scalable processors can better meet data scientists' needs than GPU-based systems. As Philips found in the two recent tests, this enables the company to offer AI solutions at a much lower cost to its customers. Curious to learn how the OpenVINO toolkit and Intel Xeon scalable processors could enhance deep learning in your projects? Check out the links to discover how. And thanks for watching IDZ Weekly. See you next Monday.